But Kaliev couldn't get a stick on it. It deflected behind him. Good offensive zone time here. Out of the pack, Moore couldn't make a play, and away with it. Zohorna in on right wing. Got clobbered by Englund. Good hard hit as O'Connor centers. Picked up by Deneau. What a hit by Andreas Englund. And Radim Zohorna is a little shaky as he goes to the bench.
And he's a big boy himself, but he was caught in the train tracks there. He could not get out of the tracks.
Puck sent down by Shea. This will be icing.
Well, Zohorna, I mentioned big. He's 6'6", 220 himself, but sometimes you just caught. And you're... He sees it all the way, but you know what? That's just solid defending by Englund right there. Make sure you take the body, the chest, and that's exactly what happens.
Yeah, he was able to step up there and come across to make that hit because Spence is on the other side. He's got the middle of the ice taken care of. That's just a perfectly timed hit there by Englund. Solid contact, brought everybody in the building to their feet.
And as you could see on the replay, when Zohorna got hit, the back of his helmet hit the ice. Yeah. And you have to wonder, he was reaching back on the backside of his helmet right after he fell. Hopefully he's going to be all right.